Hello guys, welcome back of course. I'm standing there. Look at the beautiful view, man. The mountains, the tower of electricity there, with the wires, the road, and me, of course. So, welcome back guys to another video, another job, and of course another trailer. It's Tuesday, it's 11:23 in the morning, and I can go for like 9 hours more, so I found a very nice trailer. Good job, good job. It's 6 kilometers away, so I say start the girl up. Handbrake, of course, that's yeah. I was rolling down, so I say let's go. Okay, that's right. Duh. Oh, and this was 6 kilometers. Can you believe it? It's a little bit weird. Let's see what we've got. It's a very, very nice job. Lots of money for the kilometers I have to do. So let's get back in there. Oh, it's there. Okay. Around the corner. Ah, I see it already. Take it out, of course. Take it to the road. Don't really need to inspect it because, yeah, it's a closed one. What can go wrong, right? Slowly. Yeah, 8% of the truck already. Every 4 jobs, I'm around that, so. Alright, let's. Walmart trailer. Nice. Beautiful white one, sir. Beautiful color. Twin axis. Let's see what we're hauling. Oh, Jesus. 12 tons of dynamite. Well, who would have thought? We're going to Carson City. Coastline Mining wants it, of course. I am getting paid a whooping 14,600 euros for only a trip of 700. And 74 kilometers, it's not even 900 kilometers, so, oh, I saw a car coming. And a truck there, but I can get it. That's no problem. Thank you for stopping, sir. Well, let's do this. After this job, I will eat something, because I am getting hungry, man. So, I'm gonna finish the job, gonna find a motel or a restaurant and sleep and eat something then. Hello, fifth gear. that was not good, sorry. It was 13, eh? 12 tons. Yeah, it's not that heavy. It's average. But of course, classified, you know, and it's an important delivery, so that's why all the bonuses, and I get lots and lots of money for a short trip, so I'm happy, you know, the 20,000 and now the 14, oh, almost, well, you know, if you add it up, it's 35,000 for 1700 kilometers, not bad, not bad. I'm going straight, don't go, don't go, don't go, don't do it. You cannot trust them, you know. They, if they go, they go, and you're in trouble. You have to solve it. Carson City, here I come. Let me hear you say, hey yo. Hello sir, on a holiday, or in orange truck. You gotta love the orange truck. Alright, let's get on the highway. cuts to 89. There's something wrong with my gearbox, I'm afraid. 8% damage, yeah, that could be. No, it's just me. Sometimes I don't press the clutch or nothing. Whoa, whoa. And then it misses this gear. Well, thank you for that, dude. No, I don't like you. I'm not trusting you. Yeah, go to the right. Yes. You too. Nice, I can go a little bit slower. Pop, there you go. 89, baby. Fuel's good. I do need to sleep, of course, on this trip. The trip is 10 hours. I can only do 6.5, and then we rest at 8 o'clock in the evening. That's cool. Nice time to stop for some food, a little shower maybe, you know, if it's a motel, or else I have to sleep in the back of the truck again. And yeah, just wait for the next one. Yeah, okay, a little bit tired, a little bit hungry. Ah, that's not opening. Almost been driving now for 4 hours in real life, so... Oh, that's a long time. But still feeling good, because, you know, I'm not in a hurry, like you see. I'm just not speeding, just taking it easy. And also, after a very long job, the next time I'm going to take, after that, a short job. Or else I'm gonna go crazy, I already know it. 2 jobs of 900 kilometers? Not smart. Not smart, because it's a long drive, of course. Nice, let's get on here. Let's get on and on and on, like the break of dawn. So I'm sorry to say, it's already been 6 days now, which was the last video scroll, so that's, yeah, not sure what, hello, can you keep this gear up? Not sure what's going on, because he started really well, you know, every day a video, the first week, so I'm like, yeah, man, let's compete. But 6 days, no, nothing happening. So that's not going to be a challenge for me, you know. I mean, if he does 2 videos in a month, that's no. In 1 month, I do over 100. So, you know, in a month I can make 400,000 or 500,000 euros. So. No, that's not going to be a challenge for me with Skrull. That's over. Arthur also uploaded the last 2 days ago, but he says, you know, he's gonna play offline also. So it could be he's been driving, but just not recording. And that's cool. That can be interesting, of course. He has one driver also. So I'm the same as him. The only thing is, he still needs to pay off his loan, of course. And I've already done that. Ah, I'm a happy boy. Yep, that was coming. Yes, okay, dude. Oh, there you are. Phew. My mistake, man. Just gonna crawl forward here. And I can go. Well, for some reason, I thought I had the right to go. I don't know how I came to that, but... it's a sign that it's a good time after this job to, you know, take some time off for a couple of hours, and we'll continue in the evening again. sleep in 4 hours. Nice. Another 100 kilometers off, I hope, or two. That would be fantastic. Dude, you're trolling me. Come on, let's go. I'm going to the right here. He's also, of course, going. Yes. Fuel. No, fuel's okay. That's no problem. I'll fuel up after this job. Oh, 89. Ah. Well, that was a weird accident. You know, I went on a crossing and I'm like, uh-oh, I don't think this is good in the end. And then what I always do, you know, I back up straight away and I hit another car. So I get a ticket of, what was it, 600 euros? Thank you. God damn it. Oh well, it happens, you know. Sometimes it does, but that was weird. Like I said, it's good that I'll call it a little break after this one. And come back in 2-3 hours and do another 4 or 5 jobs, hopefully. And then it will be a fantastic, fantastic day. Good start, good start. My driver is now, I think, level 4 because she already had 3 points in something, so she's not starting at level 1, she's already level 3. I think she's level 4 right now, so that's cool. That's what we want to see. Now she gets longer jobs, so more XP also. Oh, so close. Tricky roads here, tricky roads. You could go 89, but it's too fast for a truck, so you have to find that safe speed. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Fantastic. Yeah, let's sleep at the nearest fuel motel. Let's take a look outside. Here I go. Look at that, guys. Desert. They can overtake me if they want. For them I'm going slow, I guess, but for me this is a good speed. Oh yeah! I can go for 3 hours more. 100 kilometers off. Nice. Oh! See, did another 368. Driver Miller. That's... yeah. Yeah. Not great, but it's okay. Another job done. And that almost paid for my speeding, for my accident. So that's cool. Yeah, I know, I'm getting tired too, man. I'm getting tired too. Okay, Ah, let's finish the job quick. I'm hitting a wall. Where I just get really, really tired, you know. Whew. Road, then I can do over 100, of course, that's no problem. Come on. Well, it would be nice to see her. There we go, we're gonna rest with 38 minutes left on the timer. Not bad, not bad at all. Quite happy. Let's see, then I do the trailer in 13 hours, 4 hours early. Let's see, I have to go to the right. I know I'm getting tired, it's cool. And go here. Just turn around. It's all good, guys, it's all good. Just gonna sleep here. I can go out that way. There we go. Let's rest and see you in the guys in the next morning. Perfect timing, perfect timing. Oh, she did another job. I did not see what she brought in, but oh well. She did some good jobs. It's a short one because she's back in 10 hours already. Not sure if that's short, by the way. Yeah, I can go. He will wait. Ah! Jesus Christ! Breathe, dude, breathe. Breathe. Just get the shit out of me. Okay. That happened. That happened. It's cool. Nothing. Nothing bad happened. You're okay. Just get the shit out of me. Oh well, that was fun. Tonopa! I'm gonna cross it because I need to go to Carson City in the last 170 kilometers. Lights on for an hour. And we're getting close to a city, so let's bring it down to 48. Van de dome. Oh, I could have slept here. Oh, it's okay. Come on, kick it. Hamburgers, hamburgers. I'm gonna eat hamburgers today. Well, can we go, or are we gonna sit here? Hello? What's going on? Oh, free trucks, nice. KFC, baby. KFC. Oh, oh, there's no traffic light. Oh my god, there's no traffic light. It's this intersection. It's very busy. Oh my god, oh my god. Go! Go! No, because of the cop. He's not gonna go, is he? Can I, oh no. There's somebody behind me now. Well, this should take a while. Go, go, come on, man. Put yourself in there. Two, one, two, three, four. Come on, man, you have to go. Push yourself in. Come on. Yeah, you know what? I cannot stay here. I have to do something drastic. Remember, guys, don't ever do this in real life, you know. But I cannot wait here for an hour more. Look, man, I'll show you. You push yourself a little bit in, and everybody's gonna stop. Bye, idiot. Yeah, that's a little bit crazy, the music. Oh man, sometimes, you know, you have to do drastic stuff, or else, you know, you're gonna stand there forever. And we don't want that. 129, I'll take it, man. For the last 135 kilometers, what are you doing there? Well, that's nice of you that you wait. It's cool. He did not have a choice, of course. She brought in another 1300 euros. Mila, you're awesome, girl. Fantastic. You just paid for the ticket I got. That's cool. Ah, the profit, the profit. Oh, 113, damn. Sorry, did not see that. Sorry, my bad, my bad. Thank you for not giving me a ticket. Look, mom, no hands. Sorry. I dreamed away there. Maybe a little bit too fast, I don't know, but could be, could be. Let's take it down a bit. This is a little bit too crazy. 100 is fast enough for the last 50 kilometers. I'm almost there. And then it's been a good day already. But hopefully we can do a little bit more in the evening. Quite slow here. Not sure what's going on. Here we go, 75. Make it up the hill, please. Come on, you can do it. Could I put it in 5? Hello? No, that's... sorry. That's weird. Took too long, should not have done that. Fourth gear is good. I'm going off here. For the last 14 kilometers. I do it. How are you doing? How are you doing? Hey, how are you doing? Joey! From France, of course. Nice. Yep, we're going again to the mining company, but you know. Dynamite, that's of course for the mining company. Let's see, probably, no, I think they want it somewhere else now, if I see it correctly. Wow! I'm getting really hungry now. Oh, that's, damn. Yeah, let's take this one then. I always forget. Oh no, that's not working. Let's try it again, shall we? Going off road. It's cool, it's cool. You're okay, let's take the outside. Be okay. No, it's not. Oh, it's just. Let's see, they want it. Thinking. I'm not sure. Something over there. Let's go. Take a looky. Where do they want it? Oh, there! Okay, got you, just go back. Go in here. Go past it, back up. It should be okay. Hello, good sir, having a break. Power! Don't hit the wall. Nice. Can I do it like this? I'm not sure. I can try. That's not too bad. Not bad at all, actually. Here we go. Bang! Job done. Let's take it. Let's see. Great job. They get their dynamite and I get a fucking 14,000. We almost are halfway to level 27, so that's also going awesome. Well guys, that's it for the afternoon session. 10% damage, yeah, that was happening. Too bad. I want to thank you of course for watching, and I hope you guys love the series, love my career, love my company, and I will see you in the next video. Stay tuned guys, and remember, burn rubber, not your souls. Keep trucking, dudes.